this opportunity to be here today. I know without him, I wouldn't be able to stand in front of all of y'all. And also, I want to thank my parents and my sisters and my great support staff at Aquinas, all my counselors that have been working with me, and especially my coaching staff, and especially my head coach, Coach Bruce. He's the man and the reason why I'm here. And he's been pushing me since day one to be a better man on the field and off the field. And I'm just glad that I get the opportunity to spend this time with all of y'all and have this moment.